There's always been a Corvette that drives around this neighborhood that I admire. And, you know, that's saying a lot because I don't like recent Corvettes. But, damn, I love that Corvette. And there it is, right across the street from me. There is my mailbox. Isn't it lovely? Yes, I'm proud of it.